afraid. It's lovely rain of the stories standing by his side. He laughed and smacked me on the back. He said, "Boy, oh, can't you see? I have seen the last of Windswept Box and the box, the last of me." And the peers and the landlords and the raisings of the moon. And if ever I'll return again, it will be to me soon. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, wife, sailed away and to the night. Where the landlord overflows, round and round, so he goes. He says, "I'll take my chances in far New York town. I hear there's lots of wonder and a good man won't stay down. And with my lassie by my side, we'll build a brighter home. And when the seas come over us, we'll never hold the home." So we said farewell. And your dreams will all come true. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, wife, sailed away on to the bay. Where the land up, no one knows. Round and round the story goes. Now I envy you, John Bigham, to be sailing on that mighty ship across the ocean wide. For she's the greatest liner that was ever built by any man. And to sail that one and sink her, not even God's own hand. Man's pride can be the wrong downfall as a big ship sailed from home. It's hard to her, and she cried that she'll be to the bone. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, wife, sailed away on to the main. Whether the land or no one goes, round and round the storm.